There is one thing that goes direct to the mercy seat. There is one thing that goes direct to the heart of God. One thing that He takes that belongs to Him. Your worship.